A very good morning, students. So, in class plus one subject English, today we will do common errors. So, there are certain sentences in which there is a mistake. So, we need to find out the mistake and correct it out. See, the very first sentence, John has been working on the pilot project since 2 years. Okay, dear students, this is the sentence. So how we will do? John has been working, this is good, has been working, this is present perfect continuous tense, on the pilot project. Pilot means big project, since 2 years. Here this is the mistake, because we go for this is related to point of time and period of time. So here will be 4. Okay, 4 2 years, because we do not have definite time. So 2 years, this is to go for 4. Then Rama has returned back her book in the library. Rama has returned back her book in the library. So where is the mistake? Return means to give back, to come back, to put back. So here this back word is already initiated in this one. So Rama has returned her book in the library. So this is extra word. Then the boy, together with his teachers and friends, are going to the ground. So dear students, one thing I just tell you, if you find this one, the boy, so the subject of the sentence is the boy, together with his teachers and friends. What do we call it? This is called opposition of noun. Opposition of noun. And what is the opposition of noun? What is the noun? Here, the boy. Okay, so the boy is singular, and here we have are, so this will change into is. Okay, so mistake is. Got it? So this is opposition. This part from here to here is opposition of a noun, and this helping verb refers to the boy, and the boy is singular. That's why if you have to put is. Then next one, data is being collected by the media. Data is being collected by the media. Dear students, where is the mistake? The mistake is this. Most commonly, the students think that this is the right word, data is. But the singular of data is datum. And this is the plural. So if it is plural, then it will go for are, and if it is singular, then it will prefer is. So singular is data. Then next one, is there some tea in the flask? You know flask kya hota beta, jisme jaise Milton wagera ke aate hain hamare paas, unko flask bolte hain, jo steel ke bane hote hain, chai garam pan rakhne ke liye hamare paas hote hain, unko flask bolte hain. So is there some tea in the flask? So see, tea kya hai hamare paas? It's just a liquid. And do we count it? No. So here, what will be? Some is the only quantifier that is counted in countable and countable noun both. But as far as this tea is concerned, it is uncountable. So here, what will be the answer? Is there little tea in the flask? Okay. This is the one mistake. Next one. 8 kilometers are not a long distance for a man who is an athlete. Okay, so where is the mistake? Mistake is in R. Why? Kilometers is also there. Some students, they find it that it's already plural, so it will come R rightly. But the unit or the main subject of this sentence is 8, and 8 is a unit. Okay, and this unit is singular. Okay, so that will come. H. Understood? So likewise. Then next one, the girl sat down besides the lake. The girl sat down besides the lake. The mistake is in this one. My dear students, you might have studied beside and besides. What is the difference? Beside means by or near, and beside means in addition to. Okay, so यहां पर होता है इसका मतलब होता है पास में और ये होता है इसके अतिरिक्त. तो सी द गर्ल सेट डाउन बिसाइड द लेक. बिसाइड मीन्स के अतिरिक्त. नो, सो दैट आंसर विल बी बिसाइड, नियर और बाय द थिंग. नेक्स्ट वन, इट बिगिन टू रेन एज सून एज वी स्टेप्ड आउट ऑफ द हाउस. See, tense is past here. And do you find any tense here? No. So, it begins. Answer will be begins. Okay. So, this is the mistake. Next. Among the two sisters, Habiba is a better dancer. Among the two sisters, Habiba is a better dancer. Where is the mistake, dear students? So the mistake is among. Do you know what is the difference between and among? This is the thing. Between means within two subjects. Among means more than two subjects or person. Okay, so between two sisters are there, so we will use the word between in spite of this word. Okay, then everyone greatly admired my performance. So everyone greatly admired my performance. The sentence is correct except this part. This is an adverb that adds to the sentence by the and here. So everyone admires my performance. This one will come, this word will come by the end. Then the officer has given orders to his soldiers yesterday. Dear students, you might have seen such words like yesterday, ago, last, day, last year, last month, likewise. So wherever we find this word, the form of the verb will be, form of verb will be second. So where is the word? Has given. So what will be the answer? Gave. The officer gave orders to his soldiers yesterday. Then they used to play cricket during their childhood. Dear students, they used to. This is what? This is modal auxiliaries. This is modal auxiliaries. Okay, and used to, as we have in non-finance, after to, which form of verb will be their play. So they used to play, not played. Okay, then the building does not have much windows and so it is dark and gloomy inside. The building does not have much windows. See, the mistake is here. Windows are countable and this is uncountable quantifier. So dear students, there will be many windows. Then last sentence for today. If anyone peeps into the room, capture their photographs. If anyone peeps into the sentence, this sentence till here is correct. The mistake is here. This is plural and this is singular, so we have to agreement the pronoun over there. So on the place of there will be his and her. So it will be like that. If anyone peeps into the rooms, capture his or her photographs. Okay, dear students, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a good day.